Happening today, former President Barack Obama will address the recent protests against police violence. The former president will participate in the MBK Alliance in Town Hall series, and he'll be joined by police reform activists and public figures, including his former Attorney General Eric Holder. This will be the 44th president's first on-camera comment since the death of George Floyd that sparked nationwide protests. The town hall will be live streamed on Obama.org beginning at 5 this evening.